Erica, when it comes to jobs in the economy, it's a bit like the weather, gloomy and dismal right now. And as a matter of fact, the factories you can see behind me here in Mount Airy are a stark reminder of the more than 10,000 people who have lost their jobs in the textile industry. But tonight, there may be a glimmer of hope. As you can see, folks are gathered for the Bring It Beck rally. Conservative talk show host Glenn Beck has talked about establishing a manufacturing base for his clothing line here in Mount Airy. But town leaders say it doesn't just have to be Mr. Beck. They simply want the community to rally for what's most important. And that right now is, of course, jobs.
This would be a tremendous impact. It would put hundreds of people to work and they would be able to feed their families.
Just to show anyone that may see this, may see the video that we're going to have of it, how our community has come together for a common cause, and that cause is jobs. What better day to rally for jobs than on Labor Day?
The rally is scheduled to run until 8 p.m. tonight, and a video of the event will be sent to Mr. Beck. And Erica, folks hope that video is a PR move that will put Mount Airy on the map. Back to you guys.